I don't know what the bot did there. Alright, so Sweets is coming in. Phyrexius is coming in. We get it again. We might not be able to get this, guys. It was weird because Sweets loaded right in when him and I were playing. I have to go find somebody else. Oh, there we go, guys. All right, so enjoy yourselves. I'm gonna go take a quick break real quick while these players play. I'll come back. I'll commentate whatever is left of the match, and yeah, way to go, Jam Fam. Living, stabbing, but Alright, your hostess Elistis is back. Let me get a drink here and I will start that commentary for you guys. Alright, so game one did go to sweeps. Phyrexius up 1-0 here in game two. Let's see if he can pull it out and even it up here. But Sweets with a beautiful step in, goes with the bank shot. A nice filth from Sweets there, but did lose his juice. So both players building up. Sweets at 1, now at 0. Phyrexius at 1. Phyrexius at 2. Short hop scores 40-31. Alright, so pull 2 Sweets. Short hop from Phyrexius. Sweets has to slide. So is Phyrexius. Go wall ride. Mid quarter there from Sweets. Sweets go for the hasher, but gets the hard hop. And nice filth. Short filth there from Sweets, has to slide, short lob, very dangerous to ever do against another stamp player. Phyrexius pulls it off. We're basically going to a best of 3 at this point. Phyrexius going into it with the front foot right now, on the front foot. He says, sorry, it was an accident. So yeah, 148-138 right now. So Sweets with a 10-point lead on points. But going into game 3 here, it's going to be Sweets' pull. And we see a hop there from Sweets. Nice low curving throw there. And Phyrexius gets the single hop there. 8-0 early score. All right, so wall ride from Phyrexius. Block from Sweets. He probably hit that button too early. He looked like he was still following through on it. And right now, Sweets at 1. Or at 3 of juice. Gets the short filth into the corner right there. Phyrexius now down 13-8. Phyrexius going with the side hop. Oh, and huge error there on Sweet's part. Block lobster with the pull, goes with the filth. Phyrexius goes to the corner, lob to the back. Oh, and Sweets cannot get there with the slide. 29-13, and Phyrexius taking a lead here in set one of this game 3. Can he do it? Can he pull off the upset here and get that that one game up, making Sweets have to win 2 in a row? So wall ride from Phy. Phy's got 2. Sweets has got 2. There's juice for Phy. Juice for Sweets. Oh, and the hop there. Getting it for Phyrexius. He is at advantage right now. One more disc will win it for him, ladies and gentlemen. Nice filth post shot there from Sweets. Sweets right now reeling as he just lets that one go away. 57-13. So Phyrexius carrying that momentum here into game 3. Hop and a bonk in the back. What is going on with Sweets right now? That rip coming out from Phy. Wall ride. Hop, filth, post, and it's good for Phyrexius. 16-0. Sweets with the hop. Phyrexius with the hop. Filth from Sweets. It skims by there on the side of Phyrexius, getting it 7-16. So both players trading filths there to start a wall ride from Phy. Another filth from Sweets. And right now, Sweets going back to it. Has the juice. Loses juice. And there's a hop, a post, block, going back for the filth there from Sweets. And right now, not getting those filths, all of them are hitting on the walls. And but he's up 25-16 as he does get that score on Phyrexius. Phyrexius going for the hop, wall ride mid-quarter from Sweets, puts it away 35-16 right now. So both these players kind of, you know, vying for who can kind of get that big lead here on this game 3. And right now it looks like Sweets might be moving his way to the front foot. Hasher from Phy. Oh, lost juice from Sweets. Short lob, that's dangerous. Has to slide, throws it to the back. Phy now going with a filth, skimming. Post shot from Phi. Built from Sweets. Hot from Phi. Wall ride. Midcourt from Sweets. Puts it away. We're at one set to one set, ladies and gentlemen. 59-16. Your second set there in game three. Phil serve coming out from Phi. Post shot from Sweets. Sweets goes back to the hop. Goes right back to the filth after that. So trading hops and filths. Go for the post. Phyrexius lobs back. Oh, we're getting a super from Sweets here. And he went with the saw blade, ran up, used it with that juice, puts it in that back corner, 16-0. All right, so Phyrexius in a little trouble right here. Back-to-back wall rides there from each player. Phyrexius having to slide. That loses his juice. Built from Sweets. Short hop from Phi. Hop from Phi. Sweets lobs to the back. Short hop from Phi again. But Sweets going right back to that same side that Phi was on with that filth, getting the score 34-0. But a beautiful filth right there. And Sweets pulled a little early, causing him to miss that 34-10 right now. So Phi, you know, we thought he might have been on the front foot. He is on the back foot now. Sweets having to lob, loses his juice. And another filth from Sweets. You got to learn those filths, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to be able to compete. Filths and midcourt wall rides are imperative to get your switch up going. Beautiful short post shot from Phyrexius there. Pretty much evens it up. 28-34 at this point. Wall ride from Phi. Short hop from Sweets. Hop from Phi. And a filth from Sweets. Does not score. Phi gets there. But then right back to the hasher right there. Sweets gets the score, 45-28. He is at advantage. One more disc will win this game for him. And goes for the post. Phi with the hop. Block from Sweets, goes to the filth. And Phi with the short hop almost gets Sweets. Sweets gets there with a slide. Short lob. Sweets, bad idea. Phi sending it down the line, scored. And it's 45-41. This will most likely turn into a pseudo jam point. But both these players, whoever wins this disc, and there we are, pseudo jam point. Whoever wins this, and it is Sweets with that short hop, takes game three. So now Phi, who was kind of on the front foot, took last game two sets to none, and then took the early set in this game. All of a sudden, back on the back foot again, has to win two games in order to get the win from Sweets here. So let's see what it goes as we get the pull for game four. And right now, Phyrexius, you know, kind of on the back foot. Post shot from Sweets. Wall ride from Phi. That was a hasher. And Phi going for the hop. Gets the shot off of a blue. On that hop. Gets it around Sweets. 13-0. Oh, Sweets with the skimming filth. Post shot. Lobbed to the back from Phi. A skimming filth from Sweets again. Hard hop from Sweets. Phi going for the hop. The really hard curved hop there on the wall. But lob from Phi. Sweets with the short hop. Phi, another hop. Block lobster from Sweets. Oh my goodness. It's 35-0. Phi right now working his way back. You know, if he can take this set, he's firmly back in a front foot position. But Sweets right now going post shots each side. Hop. Hop from Phi, too. Hop again from Sweets. And that scores. Hop back to the same side. So very similar to a wall ride. Oh, and I don't know what happened there with Phi, but now it's 21-35. And right now, Phi needs to get a point. Beautiful hasher. And Sweets from the corner. Post shot from Phi does not make it. Post shot from Sweets forces the slide. And Phi right now, trying to work back his juice, does have to slide off that midcourt. And Sweets with juice right now. Wall ride, hasher lands 41-35. So right now, with this, we might see a advantage here for Sweets once we get to 9 points. Eight. All right, we're at advantage for Sweets right now. And both players going side to side, but Phi with the hard hop lands the score 46-41. So right now, advantage Phi, and in one more throw, it's going to be advantage Sweets. We have a pseudo, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, a pseudo jam point. Hard hop from Phi. Sweets gets there, does the hasher. Short hop from Phi. Nice curve from Sweets. Once again, another nice curve from Sweets, but both of them going right down the middle. Easy for Phi to get, and we're at a hell point, ladies and gentlemen. Hasher from Phi seals it 68-41. Beautiful shot from Phi, perfectly timed. Sweets was already running back to that right side, didn't have enough time to get back to that wall ride. So we're on to set two of game four here. Phi in the lead, one set to none. Beautiful wall ride from Sweets, kind of sat there, waited for it, got it, and scored. All right, so Phi right now, down 11-0 in the set two. It's not completely imperative that he wins this set. He just has to win one of the next two. Wall ride from Phi slips by Sweets. Sweets bad positioning there, right on the wall bounce. Thought he could have gotten it, but it was in the wrong position. So 11-15 right now in favor of Phi. And Phi going to those hard hops on Sweet. Those deep hard hops corner to corner, and it's making Sweet slide. But that block lobster causes Phi to slide, and both players without juice at this point. All right, one up for Sweets, and Phi with another block. All right, we're on juice for Sweets, but Phi gets the score off that single hop deep in the corner on the post shot, 37-11. So if Phi can take this game right here, we're going to go into one game to rule them all. A nice short hop there from Sweets. Sweets does have to slide from Phi's post shot, filth from Sweets, and Phi going to the corner once again with that hard hop, but does have to slide. Sweets with that filth gets it, and another filth, back-to-back filths, puts him down just 7 points at this point. All right, we got midcourt out of Sweets, another hard hop out of Phi, and a short hop makes Sweets slide right to the post. And Phi right now on juice, gets the short slide, but does not get the timing on the line shot. And right now, both players sitting with nothing. There's one for Phi. This could be a second. No, bad timing. Loses his streak. One for Sweets right now. Two for Sweets. Phi having to slide way behind right now on the count. But Sweets not able to get his juice right there. And misses on both attempts to get the disc. Phi takes it to a game five. Phi in game five. Yeah? Yeah. All right, guys. So this is going to be one game to rule them all. We'll see how it goes. 384-347. So Phi actually taking a good lead on points there. After those first two games, we saw him down by 10 points. Now he is up just under 30 points. So... Sweets' game is getting super choppy. Okay, he is good. So maybe it was just some, computer errors with his horrible computer, right? All right, so game five. Sweets gets the pull. Both players opting to hard hop. Sweets to the fill. Short hop for Phi. Straight shot for Phi. Post shot for Sweets. Lands it one panel away from the post. And gets the score 11-0. And Phi right now having issues with perfects. Wall ride coming out of him. And it completely mispositions on that. 21-0 for Sweets right now. Sweets starting to take over in this game five already after two discs. Wall ride hasher from Phi. Phi does have to slide. Sweets on juice. Lob super coming. It's a saw blade. Phi gets there but does not get the reversal. Another lob to the back from Phi, and that hard hop lands 39-0 for Sweets right now. And Phi really just kind of, squirming right now. Hasher from Sweets cuts to the right, but that short hop from Phi gets him on the jump. 38-11. So Phi with his first points on the board for this game five. Hasher from Sweets. Sweets mispositioning, not getting the catch. 39-21. So Phi, two discs in a row now. And Sweets on two right now. Phi on one. Sweets with juice. Phi blocking it, cannot get it. Gets the slide, lobs the Sweets. Sweets with the step in. Oh, Sweets loses his juice, trying to go for the super, and that could have been a bad move right there. Right now, the momentum is for Phi. He won the last two. Post shot from Sweets. Hard hop from Phi. Filth from Sweets. Short hop from Phi, and he gets it. 45-39, ladies and gentlemen. So he is at advantage right now. If we get to 11 point, this is a pseudo jam point once again. These guys go in with those pseudos over and over again. And hard hop from Phi, juiced. And right now, oh, he does not get the timing on the block. So now we're back to 1 for Phi. Has to slide, though, so both players back at 0. 1 for Sweets, 1 for Phi, 2 for Sweets, 2 for Phi. Sweets slides. There it is, juice for Phi. And boom, Phi gets it. It's right down the middle with a little bit of curve to that right side. Takes set 1, 71-39. Beautiful set there. Oh, Phi not ready. Sweets gets the filth ace. All right, so right now, filth from Sweets, wall ride from Phi, Sweets with juice, single hop for Phi. Sweets cannot hold on to that juice, but does get a midcourt. And right now, these players just kind of, you know, amping up, slide coming out from Sweets, Phi getting it on that hard hop. Another hard hop from Phi, gets it! 21-10, hell point right there for Phi, puts him right back in this. And a short hop from Phi gets another score for 6 points. 27-10. What is Sweets doing right now? All right, it's a short hop from Phi. Sweets has to slide for it. Right down the center from Phi. Right down the center from Sweets. Right down the center again from Phi. Right down the center again from Sweets. And Phi not able to hold his juice. Passer from Sweets keeps his juice but loses it. Oh, and Phi with the beautiful hop post to get up 45-10 right now, and he could take down the man. He could take down the king. The king is injured. Everybody put a circle around him and defend him. Oh, Sweets gets there. Phi almost had the killing blow, but Sweets able to get there, but not to that one. The beautiful hop post seals it. 2-0 in game 5, 61-10, your second set. And man, Sweets going down. Phi has really stepped up his game. What an amazing match, ladies and gentlemen. And I missed the first two games, but hey, I got to see the last three, and that's really all that mattered, right? Right. All right, guys. So thank you for watching that. It's going up on YouTube. Enjoy. All right, so I will go ahead and hit Q now. GG's, guys. GG's. Man, wonderful game there from Phi, taking down the king. The king himself. XG Sweet.